Yeah, just pull up a little farther and we'll, we're gonna park up there. Here, I'll hop out. You're good, you got about like half a foot.
No, the car's slipping inside.
What the fuck? There we go. Bouncing pouches. Those are always nice. Let's see if I even have pouches. No, I do.
Okay. For a second, to come. Zero.
Oh, I found a hood for the car. The Ogla.
Inside the car. All this shit in your hand.
Alright, let's get up there. Look at my arm. I've seen men asleep at the side of the road with a
smile upon their face. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, let's check it out.
Oh!
Swerving! Some AK rounds. I found like two SKs already, but should I grab these USGs or no?
No. They haven't. Right. Oh, combat jacket.
Oh, cool. I found some new pants.
It's a combat.
Yeah, I need the combat jacket. I just found the combat jeans.
Right now?
Yeah.
But repair it, okay? Repair your loot. Please.
I know, dude. I keep forgetting to repair my loot. Well, I found a normalized suppressor. Perfect.
Okay.
Did you hit up these tents right here? I seen a CCU shirt. Do you want to grab the pants and shirt so we have an outfit?
I want CCU jacket, actually.
Yeah, did you grab it?
No.
Go back and grab it. Hold on, I got the zombie. Oh shit, nigga. Damn, I got him.
I'm reloading.
I got you. Damn, that nigga's dodging bullets. He's bending air. Fuck you, bitch.
Whoa, enough.
I gotta reload.
Just reload. Sometime nigga Nikolai, sometime Nikolai. It's okay.
This nigga. No, you don't. Did you fix my like
Yeah. Are you in Cherno, right? Sorry. You are in Cherno, blue.
Yeah, she's you in are in Cherno. She's in Cherno in the industrial bit between Electro and Cherno.
Oh. Okay, I have right now only Radiator and Battery and...
Sparkplug.
And Sparkplug, yeah.
Hold on, stop, don't move the car. Just stay right here, just stay right here, just stay right here. Let me take a screenshot.
Can I just broke the glass in this shit because I can't see?
No, because you'll damage the shit out of the car.
I can't see, man.
No, it doesn't. Let me drive then.
No. Look, I want to let you drive, but you have so many lights. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yo, our base is looking fucking popping now. Not even gonna lie. That shit looks fucking nice.
Huge, man.
Hey, you're probably about to see some shit that you've never seen before, Blue.
Okay.
Yeah. You're gonna be
if
like.
If you go to Titty, you will see.
Their shit's even better than ours, but.
Yeah.
But they got like how many people working up there? Six? Seven? We're only two.
No, five.
Yeah, they got five people. We only have two people, so it's just me and B2, that's it. So whatever, so imagine
name,
double the work.
My name is Nigga
that they have put
and
in.
His name is Nigga Vincent, actually. We walk in the face so hard.
It's not fair. Perfect. What's up? And when I turn to look at where you should have been, I started. Yeah, man. I think this is the first time we've met, right?
Yeah, it is, I think. I tried to stare into
your eyes and realize that there was something missing. Alright. Yeah, thanks for the intel on the loot. I gotta get it!
No, Blue, lead the way to the another car, okay? Okay. How did you crash here or?
Yeah, my radiator went here, that's it, it just went away from that.
Okay. I take the. Yo, nigga! I have, he have a rope, so we can call for you, what's name, Finske.
Yeah, okay. Start building the first one.
Oh, yeah. Oh. You need that. And, your
radio is still. Alright, I'll send you the invoice in the mail. No, it's gonna be a quote, but it's probably gonna be like $7,000 more than anticipated.
Oh my word.